Hi there. In this video, I will show you how to fix this issue of Google Chrome browser in any Android phone. Or you can fix all error of Google Chrome browser in Android device. So let's get started. The first thing you need to do is open Google Chrome. Start the home page. Tap on three dots. Tap on settings. Now tap on privacy and security. Tap on clear browsing data. Tap on advanced. Make sure these three options are checked. Tap on clear data. Tap clear. Once that has been done, restart your Chrome browser. I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method doesn't work for you, then try the next method. Method number 2. Go to the settings of your phone. Scroll down and find out apps. Tap on it. Search for Chrome. Open it. Tap on force stop, then tap OK. Tap on storage. Clear the cache. Tap on manage storage. Tap on clear all data. Tap OK. After that, go back to the home screen. I hope you will be able to solve your problem after you restart your phone. Method number 3. Open your Play Store. Search for Chrome. Install any Chrome updates to find. From here, open the app after it has been updated. Please let me know if your problem has been resolved. Thanks for watching.